When those trumpets sound in heaven, the bodies of dead people are going to sound, is going to form again.
Ha di trompeta tse di lla kwa le godimong, me bele ya batho ba ba shuleng e tla duma, me ba tla bopega gape.
Amen. And somebody says, will that not cause some earthquakes? Will there be no noise in the graveyards?
Hallelujah.
Me mongwe o botsa are, a se ga sikitla se baka thurumo ya lefatshe. A ga go kitla go nna le modumo ko mabitleng. There won't be any noise. When those trumpets sound and those bodies form again without any souls in them.
Ga go kitla go nna le modumo.
Ne ha di trompeta tsena di lela, le mebele yena e bopega, ne e sena mowa mo go yone. And then the trumpet of God sounds. And when the trumpet of God sounds, those bodies are going to rise from the ground.
Jaanong go tla be go lela phala ya modimo.
Ne ha phala ya modimo e lela, mebele yeo e tla tsoga go tswa mmung. They are going to rise with new bodies. They will be snatched up and we will be changed. And we shall meet them in the air. We who are alive.
Ba tla tsoga ka mebele e mešwa, mme ba tla tseelwa godimo.
Mme rona re tla be re fetolwa, re ye go kopana le bona mo lewapeng. We will be changed when our spirit will be still in our bodies. But those who are from the graves will rise with their bodies without the spirit.
Re tla fetolwa ha mewa ya rona e santse e le mo mebileng ya rona.
Mme ba ba tswang kwa mabitleng bone ba tla tsoga ba sena mowa mo mebileng ya bone.